Welcome to the Winter Universiade in Strbske, Slovakia, and it's the first of three Nordic combined events. On Thursday, there's a 10K mass start, on Saturday, a Gundersen, but we're going to kick it off today with an individual Gundersen off the 100-metre hill and then a 10K cross-country to follow it up. This event traditionally dominated by Poland. There are five Polish athletes here, six from Russia, as well as three from Germany and Ukraine, two from the Czech Republic, two from Finland, and one each from Japan, Estonia, and South Korea. A couple of athletes to look out for. Adam Cieslar is the defending champion here, winning this competition 2 years ago. From this Polish team, what you can see now is they did extremely well 2 years ago. So Stepan Sack looks happy with that. First jump.
Oh, it's more intense. Okay.
First, Victor Vasichnik. Going for Ukraine. There are three Ukrainians in this competition. How well Poland did 2 years ago.
Slava Ukraini.
This team and individual. Cieslar had us hassled by 10 seconds. David Welde. Very much stronger on the cross-country part of this competition. Adam Cieslar here to defend his title. He's one of the favorites, no doubt about that. His team are happy, don't they? Here's another Pole, Mateusz Wantulok. Like a pretty decent jump. He's gone over 98 meters for Poland's Wantulok. What can he do? And that looks extremely long as well. Let's see what the judges say about that, but that's the longest jump so far. From Germany's 99 meters, getting 130 points for that. Off to the ski jumping. As you can see, Tobias Seaman with 130 points ahead of Mark Schlott and Adam Cieslar. They're the top three. Remember, the cross country can change a lot. Seaman will have a 12 second advantage over Wantulok. Cieslar 32 seconds further back. Kupsak 42 seconds further back as we head into the cross country section. 10 kilometers. This is the rest of the ski jumping. Those results, anyone at this level probably will have too much to catch up. Although there are many here who are far stronger in the cross-country part of the course. There's a lot of athletes who are here just 13 odd months ago at the last Winter Universiade. Looking to get on that podium. Russia, there's Nikita Ox, Olej Vivichuk, Martin Zeman, all those three competed at the last Winter Universiade.
The next competition, the final event. Assistant technical delegate from FISU
on the start.
So we're ready to go then for the cross country. Will Adam Cieslar hang on to his title? Another pole. First to go off is Tobias Seaman, 12 second advantage over Wantulok. Three poles in fact going right after Cieslar and Kupsak.
Aktualny sezon. Dalszy polski reprezentant startuje. A to trzeci poziom. Adam Cieslar. 23-roczny dziennikarz. Dwojnasobny uczestnik z Zimy Olimpijskiej. Jedna mistrzostwa świata. Zimy Olimpijskiej mistrzostwa świata z roku 2012.
Adam Cieslar is off.
Trzeci poziom za sobą.
Numbers will change. So Adam Cieslar now has the number 3 minute. There could be some other ones bidding for a title. Seaman certainly stronger on the ski jump part of the spectrum to last too long. As a leader,
Simon, 6th in the Swedish
Universiade. Well, I after 3.5 guys Simon losing his lead. And it's the man who's here to beat Cieslar. You can see he's catching up now. And Tobias Simon looks a very tired skier indeed, and he's going to be caught. I'm surprised we've had David Welde back in 13th place on the ski jump. He'll be back for a podium spot. There's an odd Cieslar, defending champion, looking for a fourth medal overall in the Universiade. And a third gold. Hang on to it, I wonder. David Welde, that's a real surprise. David Welde is catching up Cieslar. There was the 8 second gap between them. We were expecting challenges from Poland and Ukraine, but it's David Welde of Germany who's looking strong in the closing section. Adam Cieslar in the lead, but just by a couple of metres. Further back here is a real battle between Zepan Kubzak and Viktor Pasichnik. Battle for bronze. At the front, it's the number 13. David Welde is taking the lead. Who wants it most? It's Welde against Cieslar. Germany against Poland, and it's gone to a photo finish. There was absolutely nothing in it. Zepan Kubzak will get the bronze for Poland, but we need the photo finish for that. Will it be Cieslar again? Let's have another look at that. And the pole, why my word, just has it. And he's going to retain his gold medal. Adam Cieslar of Poland. A photo finish. And poor David Welde, well, he'll go home with the silver. But he couldn't have been closer to getting a gold medal. He gets his first Universiade medal. Adam Cieslar, there you have it. A third gold medal for him in his career. Fourth medal in all. It was a wonderful finish. Adam Cieslar doing just enough. Poland getting the gold medal. David Welde.
When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student-athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.